本周的面试第二大题型呢是 motivation 报考动机，但是呢，许多学生在回答报考动机这个题目的时候，往往的答案都会是哦，因为对未来有帮助啊，因为这是最棒的研究所，因为我喜欢这个研究所。得，你确定你真的知道研究所在做什么吗？记住，教授不会请不对的人上车，所以你一定要对该系所有所了解，也要对自己的计划跟未来的方向要很清楚。所以呢，在回答报考动机这个题目的时候，有几个注意事项。第一个，最好是与众不同，要一个 hook， 也就是引人入胜的故事。它可以是呢，比如说你可能修了某一个课，或者是因为一个 internship 的经验，或者是你看了某一个书。再来呢，你可以做一个承先启后，也就是呢，因为这些上面所讲的东西，所以呢，你期望你在本所或是本学校能够研究什么，或是你希望跟哪一个教授去做研究。之后呢，你也可以略提一下你之后的未来的计划。所以呢，以下呢有两个影片，让学生知道怎么去做动机的呈现。
So why did you choose our school?
Well, all my relatives say this school is the best school in Taiwan.And they say if you get into the school, then you'll eventually find a good job when you graduate. So they just keep pushing me to go to the school.
And I think this is probably the only choice that I have to find a good job in the future.
Well, I think this is a good school. Oh, because this school is Taiwan's number one school. I don't know. I think maybe because it's closer to my house.
Ta-da!
I think communicating with people is very important, so I choose marketing and negotiating and language courses. And then I've joined the volunteer club when I was in university for 3 years. And I was one of the leaders in the volunteer club. I was in charge of dealing with different kinds of people, and I have to come up with some new ideas to attract more members to our club.As I mentioned before, I had taken some language and marketing courses when I was in university. And I think that the courses you provided in graduate school are highly related to the course I've taken before, and I think it's appropriate for me. And then, speaking of my research interests, I will focus on marketing research in the future. And then, your graduate school has a very good reputation.Other schools, so I think it's a good chance for me to study in this kind of environment, and it will help me to learn more about business. Okay, speaking of my short-term future plan, first, I think maybe I will finish my master's degree in 2 or 3 years, and then I would like to build up some useful and practical skills, not only for the academic research, but for the future job for me.And so I think your department is the best choice for me to study.